But I feel like if you wear fake dog tags, that's kind of lame.
That's pretty lame.
Such a dumb thing to do. Not going to see watches, shades. Maybe let's get a hat.
Yeah, get a hat.
Eye patch? No, they're all rags.
Watch cap.
I don't know.
Probably something dumb, but I don't even know what that means.
Neither do I. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Oh, it's a beanie.
Okay. It's a beanie. It looks real weird.
It does.
It's because his head is so tiny.
His head is very just oddly like, tiny. Yeah.
He doesn't have like the top of his head. It's just not there.
This is probably the way to go.
Yeah, it's probably the closest.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, that looks fine. What does it say on it? Can't even read it. No, okay. Something about trucks or something?
Probably something about trucks. And I think that's it, isn't it? Yep. Shades.
Yeah.
Give me shades. Sunglasses.
Sick eye patch. What a joke this? Mask? Is that like he has like a fake mustache or something?
That's... like
he's Batman.
Yeah, he's like
that's like a Batman
he's,
mask.
He's like Zorro. I bought it.
Yeah, you bought it, but you're just gonna unequip it.
No, we're wearing it.
We're wearing it. Let's go.
Have
Batman.
A wonderful day, sir.
I am the knight. Swear to me.
Fucking out of the way, Paul. Everything's 99
cents. That's not true at all.
No, I spent $30 on a coat. Not quite 99 cents.
What happened to the front of the car?
I hit things. Sounds pretty cool. Oh, let's go to the gym.
Yeah. That's side mission.
Go to the dumbbell.
BS?
It's the dumbbell.
Oh, okay.
Big smokers.
Yeah.
Get out of the car.
So now we got options on where we want to go.
Yeah, we have
missions.
Two options. Whoa.
Nighttime workout.
So many choices.
Midnight lifting.
I'm gonna beat you, sir. Oh yeah, let's learn some moves. Boxing.
Yo, you wanna learn some new moves?
Oh, you can. Man, yeah, you can, like combat stuff or something.
Get yourself some muscles first.
Oh, get yourself some. Fuck you.
Oh, yes. I think we did the bike a lot. I remember doing the bike.
The bike does stamina. Let's just do 100 pounds first. I think it's.
Can you do too much and then he like?
I have no
gets
idea.
Gets crushed and dies.
We're gonna do 10 reps.
Good interval training.
Do it!
Alright. And then I will go and use the bike until we can't work out anymore today.
Alright.
Wait, no. Actually, it's... oh. This goddamn. Yes, we understand, CJ. You're super cool. You're super cool. Let's go to the dumbbells.
Working out in your combat jacket.
110 pounds. Here we go.
Let's imagine if someone actually showed up to the gym like that in their combat jacket.
Yeah.
With their dog tags.
Get it.
A Batman mask.
Get it. You can do too. Get it. Do it.
Get it, CJ. All
right, here we go.
I'm trying to using three fingers for one button.
No, it's X and circle.
Oh, it is? Okay. I thought you were just pressing X somehow with, like, all of your fingers.
Come on, CJ.
Get it.
Yeah. This is actually really difficult.
Feel the burn, CJ. Two more, CJ. Got it.
Yeah, muscle up. Yeah. You're getting buff. Do they have a bike here? Yeah, I'd be fucking... I can't do 100... Are you kidding me? 110 pounds?
110 pound dumbbells? Is that what
yeah.
that is?
Damn. Watch what I'm doing. Do they have a... Yeah, they do.
Yeah. Stationary bike.
Let's just do level 4.
Yeah, if someone actually showed up to the gym in that outfit, that'd be ridiculous. Alright.
Level 6.
Oh, it just goes up in level as you...
I'm pressing it. I'm changing it.
Oh, okay. Is that just an X?
Yes. You can smash that shit.
Smash it. What do I do to increase the level?
Press the left on the D-pad. Or right, sorry. You won't lay a glove on me. Get it? You can just up it to 10. Watch the uppercut. Okay, there you go. Come on, CJ!
Go faster. I'm pressing the button. Oh, I think he's wearing out.
Okay. There you go. He's flying now.
Dude, if I saw some dude in a gym like this, just fucking killing it.
It hurts. Yeah, I gotta keep going. You can do it, CJ.
You can do it, CJ.
If I can do it, you can do it.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Burn the fat.
Feel the burn.
Get that metabolism going.
Do it.
Get it.
Back up to level 7.
Don't lose it. Don't lose it.
Don't lose it.
Keep the rhythm. Keep the rhythm, CJ.
There's a vein like popping out in your neck.
Oh, there we go.
Let's go.
Come on, CJ.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come on, CJ. Nah. I don't think he can do 10. I mean, it's the first time we're here. I'd say just get it up to the top of 9 and keep it there if you can. It will eventually tell us to stop.
Will it?
Yes. Will it? Will it though?
Okay, there we go.
There you go. Right on.
Can we learn shit now?
Yo, you wanna learn? Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscle.
No.
Don't make me mad.
I wish I knew the like max muscle cheat just off the top of my head.
Just like standing in front of him. Like it's really big.
Damn!
Okay.
One punch!
I guess I'll get in this car. Let's see, big smoker. I guess sweet first. And then we can switch it up again.
Alright. Whoa, what's going on there?
What, me doing that? Or
no, is that someone shooting at you?
No, it's just gang violence.
Yep, just the streets.
Grove Street. Sweaty from that?
It heated me up a bit. Aw. It's always disappointing.
Drive by.
Learn how to shoot and drive.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess you're actually going to get a gun then?
I think I do have one now.
I can drive as well as CJ, man. I'm
Whoa.
Telling you. Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
You look like a fucking, like a damn clown, dude.
You always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there.
Boy, I take him serious.
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie.
That mask is stupid.
Gotta ride shotgun. CJ was cracking. Oh, hey, you know something?
You didn't go there, Ryder.
GSCJ,
you didn't
you just
go
drive,
there.
Homie. He's tripping.
Let me drive, homie. Wait, let's do the
slow walk up.
Where are we? Am I actually driving the car?
Oh.
Even though
yeah,
I just fucking dissed the shit out of me? Alright. Drive your homies into Vala territory.
Where we going, homie? Rolling hike, Vala country. Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
Gee, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Don't drive like no fool.
Well, we're good.
We're good.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog
and
ready?
Apparently Big Smoke
yeah,
is here now.
Show, I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take
care of
the shoot. Listen to the man.
I didn't see him in the cutscene.
Try not to park us up a tree or something. Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
This'll be fucking easy.
Get those ballers. Fish in a barrel. Oh. Nice.
Don't stop listening today. And especially don't listen to yesterday.
You have to get them all. The past is irrelevant. Maybe not. Maybe you're just supposed to...
I don't know.
It would be R2 or something, right? Or is that left or right? Soul to Soul is the name of the group from England. I think it just automatically puts the noise, doesn't it? There we go. We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
How about I snag one of these shit. Shows?
Get us out of here. We sitting ducks.
Carl, don't run out on me again. There you go. Can you shoot that one out the window?
Yeah.
Stand out of here, CJ! What is that? Okay. That. Nope.
There's some nice cars there.
Yeah. Fortunately, caught in the crossfire. Oh! Wow, that could be dodged. Batman doesn't use guns. Remember? That's why.
Oh, right.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Oh, I remember this.
Yeah. Oh, you're done.
Oh, why were you standing there? It's a bad idea. Wow, he was floating.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Now we need to go to the pan spray.
Escape the coppers. I'm on the game of colors. That's a game we can also play.
Yes.
Hot Pursuit 2?
Yeah.
Or just. Yeah, it was Hot Pursuit 2. It was the PlayStation.
You punk ass bitch!
Later.
See ya.
Slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good for them.
Whoa, okay. I thought this was like the skin
like
turn into
like the little skin baby.
Wide turn.
You're down with the Grove and the ball is over. So watch yourself.
He looks like
yeah, for sure. You know that.
The dude when he has the mask on and like Princess Bride or whatever, right? Isn't that Princess Bride? And he has like the mask. That's what he looks like.